I played the role of Claire, a shot in Paris, and I play a very wealthy, the wife of Andrew Borba, and something happens to him, which I can't tell you until you see it. It keeps you on the edge of your seat the entire time, and I don't know, it kept me, I'm scared to travel now, but I do it all the time, but I think Liam is amazing, and he's a fabulous actor, and it's constantly keeps you at the edge of your seat.